With the way refs are calling roughing the passer penalties since Tua got hurt, I think they should honestly put flags on the quarterbacks, because every time a QB gets tackled, it's a penalty, and we can't have games be decided by a debatable roughing the passer call.